Hello.
Thank you very much. Wow, Andy, what a fantastic welcome.
Absolutely brilliant. And what a crowd. And the sun's come out as well, Sally. Brilliant. It was all right, but I think we can do better than that because it's a sunny afternoon in Lytham. So let's hear it again. Lytham. Hello, Lytham.
I think you can do better than that. Hello, Lytham.
Just one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice singing so they hear what's on your mind. And when you look around, you'll find there's more than one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice.
Here I am. I've climbed over the picket fence to find out what the posh people are doing. So follow me. Hello. Hello, who are you?
I'm Councillor Little, Councillor Cheryl Little.
Isn't it a fantastic day here for Lytham?
Absolutely brilliant. It's just been fantastic. Look at all the crowds. It's just absolutely fantastic.
Hit with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, and I didn't get down in Berkeley Square.
I found myself amongst a whole load of fantastic people. I'm still quaffing my champagne and the sun is shining. It's absolutely glorious. But there's a lady here who's come quite a long way. What's your name?
Mary.
Where have you come from, Mary?
Barbados.
That was a long journey to make to come see Lesley Garrett.
It was. Hopefully well worth it.
I bet they don't.
And now you say you love me. Well, just to prove that you do.
Thank you.
Thank you.